like all the different hatches. Everything. Which is the best part about it. We saw green drakes, we saw some yellow sallies, you know, caddis, we saw all kinds of stuff. Tons of hoppers.
Anything. Any stuff. Good stuff.
I think we're just going to go up to where you fished yesterday, because that's my favorite spot on the entire ranch. It's the only place where on the ranch where it's not straight and freaking,
okay.
It has bends, it has pools.
Nice.
It's cut banks.
Little structure in there,
I mean, you can tell that he's made it all of like 20 feet and five fish later.
Nice. Boom. Good fish. Good fish. Nice. Yeah. Fish.
Spots. Good for fish.
Oh, nice, Colin. I watched that.
Double.
You were casting though, it's just that's like the prime spot. Right there. Right where you found a home. Doesn't even know he's hooked anymore. Hopper. Hoppery. Oh yeah. Is that all you were throwing? Is it dry? Right, Colin? Just off, right?
Any other way to fish?
They usually do the trick. I deserve to fish that cast. Jumper.
That was like the second it touched the water.
Nice.
Lots of fish, beautiful fish, native fish. A lot of stalkers though, that got pushed around, come up from different areas or whatnot. Freestone, every kind of bug hatch you can imagine. Just this week alone, we've seen everything from salmon flies to green drakes to hopefully big, big dries on the surface. Dry dropper, you know, if you want to just throw a single dry, you can poke a bunch of fish on the surface. Dry dropper, you can throw streamers and anything. Every little pocket, you know, there's some fish in it.
Set. And fish.
Well, the plane touched down about 3 o'clock, and the city's still on my mind.
Rainbow.
Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in the baggage.
Nice one. Good to dry too, huh? Good boy. But the flame brought me farther. I'm surrounded by water and I'm not going back again. I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today.
Just a noose crawling around on him. Adios and bye, con Dios.
Yeah, I'm leaving today. Another one in the book. And if it weren't for tequila and pretty senorita, I'd have no reason to stay. Yeah, it is. Adios and bye, Connie. Yeah, I'm leaving GA. Yeah. Gonna lay in the hot sun and roll a big fat one and grab my guitar and play.
There's one in there yesterday, and I mean, the red stripe was so bright,
like a cup of, it was so bright that it was just like you could just see this red glare.
Whoa, here I am.
Yeah,
that's right. That was a big fish.
That was a huge fish. 7 feet up to
the rock. Riser got him. You're gonna pass 10 fish to get to him though.
I see fish. I see three fish. Yeah. There we go.
I've seen 27, 28 inch fish to, you know, little 3 inch brookies or cutthroats, tiny guys, all the way up. Most of them are, you know, usually around, you know, 10 to 14, 16, 18 inches. But all, you know, native cutthroats, browns, brookies.
There's a bigger fish chasing him. Yeah. There's a way bigger fish chasing him.
Stuff that you can do with an area like that, untouched, unspoiled water, just unbelievable. True native fish.
Cheers, boys.
Yeah.
Good day of fishing.
Good one.
Thank you.
Gosh.
A lot of fish to be had.
Yeah.